Hi, my name's Josh, and we are here today at the Scan-Xpress studio reverse engineering and redesigning a Ford Falcon hood air intake. We love working on automotive projects due to the complexity of the parts and the precision required, making it an ideal application for 3D scanning. Our customer is a private enthusiast who wants to add a second carburetor to beef up the engine on his classic Ford. To make it all fit, the air scoop needed to be extended by 31mm to fit the enlarged cutout in the hood. We also want to simplify the design and reposition the mounting holes to make this new hood scoop as slick as possible. For this project, we chose to use the GOM Scan 1 3D scanner. It captures 6 million points per scan and has a point spacing of 0.13 millimeters, which makes it plenty accurate for our application. The GOM Scan 1 is a budget scanner built for design and quality control applications. It does not require any setup time except for the calibration. It is robust and lightweight, making it highly versatile and portable. The hood scoop featured two separate components that we screwed together. To simplify the design, we wanted to combine these two components into one. We therefore scanned the components fully assembled and produced a digital twin of the air intake using GOM Suite. Due to the size of the hood scoop, we were unable to use a rotation table to automate the scan. Instead, we manually rotated the component in order to fully capture the object in three dimensions. We then used Geomagic Design X to reverse engineer the digital twin and convert it into a working CAD model. Geomagic automatically recognizes geometric features within the scan data surface and best fits CAD elements to them. Using this reverse engineered CAD model, we increased the length of the hood scoop, simplified the design by trimming excess, and added the new mounting hole positions as required. Production drawings were created and the files were sent to Sigma Tools for machining. The final component was machined out of aluminium on a CNC.